Stadium here in beautiful downtown Baltimore, New York, the home of your Baldwin Philbys. Tonight's contest will be played here at the newly renovated Pelcher O'Carroll Stadium, and it's a nearly sold-out crowd tonight as I look out there. Tonight's opponents are the Utica Proctor Raiders. And tonight, starting for the Baldwinsville Bees on defense, number 3, Jack Hewitt, number 5, Kyrie Warner, number 11, Dominic Samurai, number 15, Donovan Smith, number 23, E.J. Emmons, number 27, John Hernandez, number 32, Thor Sutton, number 44, Nicholas Cassiola, number 37, Judge Fletcher. Doug Reistrom, the linesman, Donald Matlin, the line judge will be Bill Morgan, and the back judge will be Brandon Musso. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we ask that you please stand and remove your hats as we honor our service men and women who are serving around the world with our national anthem. Tonight, Junior Vanessa Vacati will be singing our national anthem. come out to meet the Utica Proctors, Captain. Proctor has won the toss and elected to receive.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah!
start of the second quarter. Ball's on the Utica Proctor 31-yard line, where it's first and 10 for the Raiders.
Let's go,
Dwyer hands off to Buis off the right side. He crosses the 50-yard line into Utica Proctor territory. Number 44 and number 6 on the stop. That'll make it 2nd and 4 for Baldwinsville.
Assist.
Got holding on the offense, 10 yards from the spot of the foul. Repeat 2nd down.
So that flag negates that large gain. Moves the ball back to the Proctor 11-yard line. We're at 2nd and 14.
Go, go, go.
Hector comes to the line. And Mike Spicer with the sack. Number 76, Mike Spicer on the sack. That puts the ball back to the Utica Proctor 4-yard line. Shotgun pass is incomplete. And the Raiders send out the punt team. Number 7, Austin Lehman, and number 3, Jack Buis, are back deep for the Baldwinsville Bees. Kicks up. Lehman takes the ball. Number 15 for Utica Proctor on the tackle. Lehman gets tackled on the 50-yard line. Baldwinsville will take over there. Under center.
Prior to the snap, encroachment on the defense, the 5-yard penalty, still first down.
So the Raiders jump off sides. That's a 5-yard penalty, making it first and 5 for Baldwinsville. Off to number 3, Buis. Number 6 for Utica Proctor on the tackle. Ball's on the 40-yard line where it's 2nd down and 5. Pitch at the Buis. Buis gets about 6 yards off the right side, left side. Well, he only got 5, so it's 3rd and about a 0.5 yard. E.J. Edmonds is into the game now. Jack Buis has left. Timeout, Baldwinsville. Comes under center. Buis takes the handoff, runs off the right side, gains about 2. E.J. Edmonds with the carry. And that's another Bees first down. tackle into the end zone. Touchdown, Baltimore. Number 54, Daniel Pinkerton, to snap the ball. Pinkerton to Sandoval, and Dwyer kicking is good. So with 6:20 left in the second quarter, it's Baldwinsville 34 and the Utica Proctor Raiders 7. Kick the ball off. Receives the kick and runs it back the length of the field from the 10-yard line and scores a touchdown. There's a flag on the play back at the 40-yard line.
On the return, I had an illegal block on the white team. 10 yards from the spot of the foul. First down.
So blocking in the back by Utica Proctor will bring the ball back. Penalty puts the ball back on the Utica Proctor 29-yard line, where it'll be first and 10. Handoff up the middle. Number 11, Dominic Samurai on the tackle. Number 44, Nicholas Cassiola on the assist. First down, Utica Proctor. Proctor with the handoff and the counter again. Run up the middle. Down to the Baldwinsville 42-yard line. Number 3, Jack Buis on the stop. Results of the play are a first down for the Raiders at the Beeville 39-yard line. Handoff again, run off the right side. Number 11, Dominic Samurai, pushed him out of bounds. Couple of yards short of the first down marker. So it'll be second and two for Utica Proctor. Proctor ran the right side, left side. Number 88, Gabe Horan on the stop. Number 32, Thor Sutphin with the assist. That's another Proctor first down. Ball on the Baldwinsville 21-yard line. Timeout, Baldwinsville. Proctor back on the line of scrimmage. Handoff up the middle. Touchdown, Utica Proctor. Number 33 for the point after attempt. Kick is up, and it's good. So with 4:42 left in the second quarter, the score, Baldwinsville 34, Utica Proctor 14. Proctor tees up the ball on the 40-yard line for the kickoff. Baldwinsville lines up to receive the kick. Number 3, Jack Lewis, and number 23, DJ Emmons, back deep to receive the kick. Emmons receives the kick. Emmons up to the 35, close to the 36-yard line, where Baldwinsville will take over first and 10. Up to the line of scrimmage. Pitch out to Buis, who cuts back up the middle. Gain of about a yard. Number 6 on the tackle. That'll make it second down and 10. Up to the line of scrimmage. Hand off to Buis. Number 7 on the tackle. Gain of about 3. Makes it 3rd and 7. There's an injured player on the field. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite you down to visit the concession stand here in Baldwinsville. Some of the best food in town served right here at our concession stand. Hot dogs, hamburgers, pizza, pretzels, snacks, and candy.
and all just about everything you could want for your thirst. So stop on down and help support the Baldwinsville Football Club and Beeville Athletics. Thank you very much. And it's good to see that he can walk off the field under his own power. Again, Beeville, 3rd and 7. Dwyer hands off to E.J. Edmonds. Cuts across the middle, out towards the 48-yard line. And it'll be another Baldwinsville first down. Number 3, Buis. Number 5 on the tackle. Advances the ball up to the Proctor 46-yard line, where it'll be 2nd and 5 for Baldwinsville. Jack Buis off the right side, tackled by number 3. Gain of about 4. And that's another B's first down.
And the offense, 5 yards, still first down.
So the offsides call against Baldwinsville. It's a 5-yard penalty. Moves the ball back to the 46-yard line, where it's 1st and 15 for Beeville. To number 3, Jack Buis. Runs around off the left side. Gain of about 6 yards. The ball's on the 39-yard line, where it'll be 2nd and 10. Jack Buis on the run, number 7 on the stop for Utica Proctor. Timeout, Baldwinsville. Baldwinsville comes to the line, 3rd and 10 on the 41-yard line. Dwyer under center. Thrown back to E.J. Edmonds. Gain of about 3 on the play. That makes it 4th down for Baldwinsville. that'll bring the punting team on for Baldwinsville. Timeout, Utica Proctor. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to buy your programs tonight. Programs are for sale tonight. The program title, First on the Turf this year, are a fine item to help support all the local businesses that have chosen to support Baldwinsville football. Many coupons and clippings inside that program. It's well worth the $5. So with the ball on the 38-yard line, 4th and 6, Ben Dwyer's back to punt. Dwyer kicks the ball out of bounds around the 20-yard line. Looks like about the 30-yard line. So the ball is spotted on the Utica Proctor 22-yard line. They'll take over 1st and 10 from that point. Pass out into the flats. Nicholas Cassiolo on the tackle. Number 32, Thor Sutphin on the assist. 1st and 10. Proctor runs the ball up to about the 45-yard line. Well, number 11, Dominic Samurai, runs him out of bounds. That game results in a first down. So Proctor has the ball on the 45-yard line, 1st and 10.
Please put 22.6 seconds on the clock.
All right, after a short clock adjustments, 1st and 10, Utica Proctor. Intercepted. Number 32 is Thor Sutphin on the interception. His second interception on the day. So, Baldwinsville takes over 1st and 10 on the 40-yard line. Dwyer passes the ball to number 3, Jack Buis. Picks the ball up to about the 40. Oh, there's a flag on the play. Hang on. Thank you.
receiver downfield. It's a 5-yard penalty from the previous spot. First down.
So ineligible receiver downfield results in a 5-yard penalty. It's first and 10, 15 for Baldwinsville from the Proctor 45-yard line.
5.6 seconds on the clock. It's going to wind when I wind.
That's the end of the first half. Baldwinsville leads the contest with 34 points, and Utica Proctor has 14. Ladies and gentlemen, our halftime entertainment, the Baldwinsville Marching Band, the 2016 edition, here to perform The Grid. The Grid is the electronic network that connects our world. It governs every aspect of our lives, provides our light, our warmth, and our communication, and our trust for knowledge. Always constant, always dependable. And our near need for convenience, the Grid was created to minimize problems and improve solutions. We developed it until it surpassed our programming. The Grid that once made our lives simple cut all ties with the humans and sought to gain control of the world, causing panic and chaos. Its need for power in order to grow has caused it to see humans as a nuisance. It no longer supplies power to man, causing widespread suffering and social decay. In order to survive, humans have to regain control. Ladies and gentlemen, the Baldwinsville Marching Band, the 2016 edition.
and great need for power in order to grow has caused it to see humans as a nuisance. It no longer supplies its power to man, causing widespread suffering and societal decay.
Thank you.
also ask, ladies and gentlemen, if you kind of take any trash, regardless that you may have accumulated, down to the first floor in the future.
Number 50 on the tackle for Utica Proctor. And that's a B's first down. The Buis, who runs up to the 50-yard line, gain of about four. Make that three, where it'll be second down and seven. To Thor Sutphin, number 32. Number 81 and number 72 for Utica Proctor on the stop. And that brings up third down and about 7 yards to go. Tucked the ball away and runs up for about almost made it back to the original line of scrimmage. So that brings up fourth down. Dwyer back to punt. Number one for Utica Proctor. Deep. And the ball's run back to about the Utica Proctor 25.
Six, where it'll be first and 10. Up the middle. A swarm of bees are right there to meet him. Dominic Samurai on the tackle. Number 44, Nicholas Cassiola on the assist. Ball now on the Proctor 35-yard line, where it's third and one. Number 15 out around the right end. Number 11, Dominic Samurai on the tackle. There's an injured player on the field. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time. I'd like to remind you that the 50-50 raffle tickets are out there. I think it's upwards of $1.5 million is the prize. I could be a little off, though. But make sure you buy your tickets. $1.5, I'm sorry. Timeout. The Raiders are back on the field where they have first and 10 from their own 40-yard line. Prop to run right up the middle. Tackle made by number 3, Jack Buis. The ball's on the 43-yard line of Beeville. And there'll be a Unica Proctor first and 10. Proctor hands the ball off to number 3. Tackled by number 88, Gabe Ryan, and number 44, Nicholas Cassiola. Gain of about 2, that makes it 2nd and 8. Left tackle. Nick Cassiola and John Hernandez on the stop. Gain of about 3 makes it 3rd and 6. It's taken at the 29-yard line. And number 32, Thor Sutphin, runs him out of bounds. However, it's a Raiders first down. Up the middle. Number 23, E.J. Emmons on the stop. And Jack Buis with the assist. Number 3, Jack Buis with the assist. Gain of about 9. It's 2nd and 1. Play. Number 27, John Hernandez, and number 57, Judson Flesher on the stop. It's about a 7-yard loss in that play. That makes it 3rd and about 7. Thank you. completed pass down to about the 21-yard line. Number 7 on the reception. Number 32 and number 7 for Baldwinsville on the coverage. Whole host of bees there to stop him. Number 27, John Hernandez, and number 57, Justin Fletcher on the stop. Gain of about 1 or 2, makes it 2nd and 6. Runs around the right side. Number 57, Justin Fletcher on the tackle. So that makes it a Raiders 1st and goal. The ball on the 10-yard line. Handoff up the middle, spins out of a tackle. Proctor down to the 2-yard line. Number 14, Jason Kennewig on the tackle. And Jack Buis, number 3, with the assist. Puts the ball down on about the 2-yard line where it's 2nd and goal. Quarterback keeper, and that's a touchdown for the Raiders. For the extra point. Kick is up, and it's good. So with 1:35 left in the third period, the score is now Baldwinsville 34, Utica Proctor 21. Number 3, Jack Buis, the number 23, E.J. Emmons back deep to receive the kick. E.J. receives the ball. Emmons up to about the 29-yard line. First and 10 on their own 29-yard line. As Beeville comes out of the wishbone, Utica Proctor, number 7 on the tackle, Jack Buis, number 3. Gain of about 6. That makes it 2nd and 4. Yeah. lines up in the wishbone. Hand off to Buis, number three, off the right side. Gain of about two. That'll bring up a third down for Baldwinsville and about 3 yards to go. Dwyer brings the bees up to the line. Out of the wishbone, pitch to Buis. Buis around the right side. It's right there about the 39-yard line. And with the ball on the 39-yard line, that makes it another B's first down. And that's the end of the third quarter. And the score remains Baldwinsville 34, Utica Proctor 21.
Thank you.
the ball on the 21-yard line.
Score is now 4-4. You have the final lead. 4-4.
Victor Lamar will stop. Number 9, Ben Waller, will assist.
Oh! Zero.
That's the end of tonight's game. The final score, Baldwinsville, Bees 41, the Utica
okay, I got offense first.
Raiders 28.
Until Coach can't pull up on your shoulder.
It's $50 a pound.